51 déjà. Et 51 l'an passé.
In just 5 minutes?
Ja!
What are we doing?
Ja, I'm going on the boat, see?
What boat?
How is it called again? The ferry lad.
Storybrook? No, book.
Book, storybook.
Storybrook?
I only know the French name.
What's happening?
He's gonna film, you're gonna film, I'm gonna talk.
No Instagram. The biggest Instagram.
No, by far, no. Maybe one day. Imagine that. The world of Emeline.
A new theme park available in 2025.
Emeline Land. Oh. That would be nice.
Dan Plopsaland.
Land of the Spiles.
It's so magical. Yeah. Rapunzel, her tower. The little mermaid. If you're quiet, you can hear her sing.
Oi, there's a bottle over there.
Uh oh.
Here, a piece of Fantasia.
Mesdames et messieurs, vous les enfants, les bateaux vont s'arrêter un petit instant. Merci de rester correctement assis, ils vont repartir. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our boat will stop for a short while. Please stay put for this.
I love this movie from Fantasia.
Hoe een koffie, aan? Ik drink dat niet aan. Daar zijn ze zin, door.
En nu?
Wave!
Join! Wave to the people!
Hi. Hey! Woo! Disney Magic?
Oké, okay, back.
En Instagrammers. Two Instagrammers. Kan gentlemen, this is the Muppet Show. Did you like the ride?
Yes, it was relaxing.
Points on 10?
More or less, 8.
8?
Yes.
I give this a 4.
Why?
Boring.
Oh, boring. Well, sometimes you need to relax, you know. Doesn't mean it's bad, but yeah, okay, I see your point.
Okay. Main Street Motors. Shopping time with special bags.
I'm in my element.
With special bags.
The new rose gold collection.
Yep.
€30 for a t-shirt. But very nice. Sparkly.
Nice, nice, nice.
And the matching portefeuille. Yes, there is enough space for all my money that I spent in Disneyland. I love this little backpack, but I know it's
too small.
Yeah, that too. It's €80. 80! And this one, what's this one? 40, so that's a total for both. €120. My leg is competition.
Mini.
With this and the all minus 50. I bought this back yesterday. Minus 50. I love it. It's for the summer.
Summertime. Thank you, Bella.
40 euros.
Okay.
Nice.
And I don't know what this is actually.
Just makeup like, bag.
Yeah, I think. T-shirt.
Nice. Got cups.
And here more cups, but I don't know. It's like
wow. Big ones.
Yeah, three cups also. Meow. How expensive is this? I like goose. Who doesn't like goose?
Goose.
Goose, yes.
Not moose.
26 euros. Okay, that's. I have this one at home. How much is it? 80 euros, but I bought it cheaper.
Cheaper?
Yes.
Yeah, sales.
Yeah, but
last year.
It was last year, yes.
Yep.
I think I only spent 30 euros or something. Yeah. That's the clue, you wait until the sale starts.
Sales at Disney.
Sales, yeah. Moi je le fais. What else? Mini Parisienne is also...
Mini Parisienne.
It's also on discount. I think they're gonna bring out a new collection, like last year.
Okay.
They're sparkly. It's also Mini Parisienne. I think they're also minus 50. No, they're not. But,
Cheshire Cats. Alice in Wonderland. Yep. Nice.
But that's why I wear it. It's like a sack of potatoes. It's not my...
Fish and chips.
Like, this, if I wear this, it's not me. It's my hips don't... Yeah.
Hips don't lie.
Yeah, yes.
That's a song.
Exactly. These pajamas, no, it's not me. Even have underwear, oh my god. But it's pretty, yeah. See through.
I'm shocked. Voilà. What's happening, Disney?
For a Mickey watch?
No, not bad.
That's okay.
Not okay, not bad.
A shirt or just a long shirt? I don't know. It feels weird too.
Strange.
But it's colorful. That's pretty Disney.